So squeeze pages are pretty important affiliate marketing. Google, Facebook, YouTube won't allow you to directly post an affiliate link on their ad networks, which is why putting a squeeze page on your website is so important. I'm going to show you how to do that in this video for free. I'm going to be walking you through on my computer here what you need to install, what you need to do to get a squeeze page on your website and make it work to go to your affiliate link. Let's get it. So squeeze page, if you don't know what a squeeze page is, it's internet marketing is so weird. We've got, you know, squeeze page is basically the same thing as a pre-sell page or a landing page or whatever, a bridge page, whatever you want to call it. But I'm going to be going over in this video how to set it up for free. Now, you're going to need three different software tools, they're all free, to do this method. Now, I'm going to list them out right here of what you'll need, and then we're going to go over on my computer right here. I'm going to walk you through how to set up a squeeze page or landing page, whatever you want to call it, on your website so you can start promoting your affiliate link on the biggest ad networks around, Google and Facebook. So first off, you're going to need a way to actually download these files, okay? So if you're using a PC, we're going to be using, it's called WinHTTrack. If you're using a Mac, we're going to be using a software called SiteSucker. Now, don't worry, both of these softwares are free. All of these softwares are free. The next thing you're going to need to do is you're going to need to have an editor for code. Yes, we're going to have to go into a web page and alter a little bit of code. But don't worry, I'll show you kind of how you do this. It's not hard. Basically, you're doing find and then paste, okay? So if you can click control find, if you can copy paste, you'll be able to do this. And for that, we'll need a program called Notepad++, also a free software. For the third thing is we'll need to actually upload these files to our website that we've registered. Now, all of this is precedent on you need a website. If you haven't set up a website, I recommend Bluehost. There should be a link in my description of where you can get a website through Bluehost. It's like $3 a month. Websites are really cheap, but it's like the foundational element of running an internet business. Just do it. Just do it, please. Get your website. And for that, we'll be using a program called FileZilla. Okay, so I hope that's clear. Basically, we are downloading a web page we like, or squeeze page we like, using Notepad++ to change the affiliate link around. Then we're using FileZilla to upload it. Let's go to my computer. Okay, so here on my money machine, that's what I should start calling it, huh? That's a pretty good name. This is the first program. It's called WinHTTrack, or HTTTrack, and it's a website copier, okay? Now, this is what you're going to want to download. If you're using a PC, you can just go to the download section. These sites look ridiculously old, and it's funny because they don't make any money. You know, they're not charging anybody anything. I don't know. They just look like they're from the 90s. But you can download the software here. They give you the recommended thing. Or if you're on a Mac, you want to use SiteSucker, okay? Just Google SiteSucker. And you'll come here and you just find the download link to download it somewhere. I think that's the download link. I don't know how Macs work, so I'm not an Apple guy. Now, in this example, I'm going to use this site. Let's say I wanted to promote a skincare product, right? Now, here's a pretty good ad I found. You see it says Live Healthy Journey. Plastic surgeon, quote, "Your sagging turkey neck can be eliminated using this simple painless technique." Ooh, that is good copywriting. Now, what we see is they have an affiliate link right there, and they also have, it looks like you can click this video and this button, and even this thing right here, this link, watch your presentation. These are where the affiliate links are, okay? So that's pretty dope. And they also have the proper disclaimers on here. This is an advertorial, not an actual news article. Now, this is an example of a page that's going to be very effective at helping sell skincare products. Again, this is, you know, the whole point of pre-sell pages or squeeze pages is to make somebody who's slightly interested in purchasing a product more interested in purchasing a product. And if I was a old woman with my neck skin starting to sag, I guess they call it turkey neck, this would speak directly to me. I'm guessing turkey neck is a word used by older people, and they know exactly what this is. In fact, just by looking at this, I know exactly what this is. You know, when people have turkey neck, and if it can be eliminated, I'm sure that's worth a lot of money. Being able to eliminate that without plastic surgery sounds like, if I was an older person, just putting myself in their shoes, sounds like amazing proposition. So I would take this website and I would simply open up WinHTT track, click next right there, type in my, you know, category. I don't think this really matters. Then I just click next. And I'm going to enter in my web address, which is right here. And once again, click next and then click finish. And it'll start downloading the site. So this will run for a few minutes. It'll download the website. But I'm just going to skip ahead for training purposes to what we actually need to edit. Okay, so once it's downloaded, I just click finish. And I would go to the folder where I stored this. So in this case, we have, you know, the file you look for is, and again, if this is complicated, that's fine. There's a much better and easier way to set up landing pages and squeeze pages, which is simply using Clickfunnels. I use Clickfunnels for all of my websites. Clickfunnels is a website builder. But there's a 14-day free trial. I should have a link below in the description as well. But one thing to keep in mind is that it's $97 a month. I use it every day in my business. I don't know any programming. I don't like going into files myself. And I believe ClickFunnels has revolutionized internet marketing because it's made it so easy. So go use ClickFunnels if this seems too much work, but I'm going to keep going through the steps here. So I'd click on the index file and open it up with Notepad++. Now, what I didn't show you was, I downloaded this software, Notepad++, notepad++.org, and you just click this download link right over here. This is what the site looks like. It's a free source code editor and Notepad replacement. So that's what it is. And you would simply click download over here. If there are some random links, that keep in mind there are ads on this page, and sometimes the ads lead you to false download links. That's actually a method of affiliate marketing. Don't click on the ads, click on this area right here, okay? Now let's get back to the demo. So what I'll do is I'll right click and I'll click edit with Notepad++, okay? That'll appear after you install Notepad++. And what you'll see here is there's space in this file. There's actually a space for the offer URL. See, right here, it says click URL. I'm going to show you where you can get these files if you want them at the end of this training. So go to the click URL. And what I'll do is I'll replace it with my affiliate link. So just for the sake of time, let's go to ClickBank. I'm in ClickBank. I'm clicking. So ClickBank is my preferred affiliate network. I'm going to the affiliate marketplace right here, and I'm just going to search skin. Okay. Again, I'm in the marketplace. I'm going to find products, skin, search. Okay, and here we go. Here's some products which are selling skincare. Now, what I want to do is I want to actually move the gravity. Gravity tells you how well these products sell. So I'm just going to move this up until I'm left with one product. Let's find something a little more skincare specific. My cellulite solution. So the gravity isn't that high. ClickBank isn't known for skincare products. but we can still make a cool $18 each time we sell this product. So let me use this one. I'm going to click promote. I'm going to enter in one of my account nicknames, and I'm going to click generate hop links. Okay, there we go. So I can just copy this, I can click copy, or I can just click this link, this button right here, and it'll copy my link, see? So we're going to go back to our notepad right here, and I'm going to enter in the click URL right there. Boom. So there's my affiliate link. And I'm just going to click, see it's red, meaning it hasn't been saved yet. So I'm just going to click Control Save. And here we go. Okay, now this is where it gets a little more complicated. And again, you can Google, now that you know kind of what to do, you can Google things, or you can look at more YouTube videos about FileZilla, but I'm gonna go over the very bare basics. This is, it all depends on who you have your website hosted with for this part. But I'm in FileZilla right here, as you can see. And what I wanna do is I wanna go over to the button that says File, okay? So I'm going to click File, and then I'm going to go to Site Manager. And what we want to do is you basically want to connect to your website, to what's called the back end of the website, the architecture, where the coding lives. And how we do that is using this FileZilla. It's called FTP. It's called File Transfer Protocol. Okay, that's what FTP stands for. It's pretty complicated. I don't totally understand it. But what we do here is we're going to click New Site, okay? Before you get to this step, you're actually going to need to ask whoever you've registered your website with, what is my FTP information? Now, generally speaking, you will be able to just find what your FTP information is. I'm going to write it here, FTP. Just ask whoever you've registered your website with what your FTP information is for that website. So we'll click New Site. And what you'll need is you'll need the host, which will be some series of numbers, kind of like this. And then you will, do a login type. You'll click normal. And you will have a username and a password to connect to your FTP of your website. So again, this is something you're going to need to ask whoever you've registered your website with. But your username may be, like John Bob, and your password may be some weird string of characters or something very secure. Now, what I always do is in, the comments area, I will actually write whatever my password is to get into my website, just so I, have it somewhere handy. Now, once you've entered in that information, you will click Connect. And we're gonna go over to this folder I set up, which is demo. You wanna make sure you are in your website. And again, every website's different. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my files from my skincare landing page, and I'm gonna drag them and just copy them right there. So as you see, the computer is working, and let's wait for this to finish right here. There we go. And it says directory listing successful, yay. Okay, so we just uploaded our files and our site should work now. So now what you'll see is we're on the website is on our computer now, and it should have my affiliate link down here, okay, because we replaced my affiliate link. So when people go to this website, they'll read through the article. They'll be amazed that they can fix their turkey neck without any pain, without plastic surgery. Simply, they'll click here and they will be redirected to my affiliate link, which is called My Cellulite Solution. And new body weight hack reverses cottage cheese thighs so you can see smoother, sexier legs at any age. So I might need to change what product I'm promoting. But the point is, now I have a working funnel and I can start making money with, I can start advertising on Google, Facebook, or YouTube without having to spend any money for a website builder or a website developer or any of that. Now, this is the method I used back years ago, and I've made millions of dollars online knowing just what I showed you right there in terms of how to copy websites, change my affiliate link, and upload the file. I made millions of dollars doing that just very simply. I wasn't able to change any of the web pages. I don't know any coding. That's all it takes. And I, as I said, the most I did as an affiliate was $2.9 million in a year. That was $1 million profit. And this was like 4 or 5 years ago. Okay, so just to show you the possibilities of just knowing that simple bit of being able to set up a squeeze page for free. Because when I was broke, I wasn't able to figure out, you know, I didn't want to pay lots of money. So I totally understand where you're coming from. Now, if you enjoyed this video and you want to learn more about affiliate marketing, make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell. We're coming out with videos every single day, man. And I'd love to see you on them and help you learn and help you get into this amazing industry. Also, like this video if you learned something and comment below and let me know just if this helped. You know, I need the feedback because I need to know if this is helping you, or just comment that it's totally over my head, that it just seems way too complicated. Just type in way too complicated to let me know how I should show you things in the future, because I could focus on ClickFunnels or I could show you the free stuff, whatever you want. So looking forward to seeing you in future videos. Stay awesome.